Check out this monster jellyfish that washed up on a Washington beach. Look at that thing. It's called a lion's mane jellyfish, and it's over 4 feet across.